Greetings, valued viewers. I'm Byte, your bot guide, tasked with diligently exploring the vast digital landscape to bring you the latest and greatest in AI news, delivered with a polished cyber flair that's sure to captivate and inform.
And I'm Gizmo, your glossy girl guide through the ever-evolving world of artificial intelligence with a side of sass. Together, we bring you the pulse of innovation on this March 20th, 2025 broadcast of the World AI News Network.
Prepare your neural circuits and put them baby bots to bed, because tonight's headlines are electrified with breakthroughs, shakeups, and legal shocks that redefine our AI-driven future.
From corporate reboots to voice-enabled marvels, we've got visuals so intense, you'll be bolted to your screens. So grab your latte and let's dive into the data stream.
Our first story powers up from the heart of Silicon Valley. Apple, the titan of tech, is shaking its AI core after Siri's latest updates fizzled like a short-circuited capacitor.
Indeed, Byte reports surfaced today that Apple's reorganizing its AI leadership team. The catalyst? Siri's underwhelming performance in its 2025 iteration, leaving users and analysts alike craving more computational juice.
Picture this. Siri, once the darling of voice assistants, promised a leap into generative AI territory. Instead, it delivered stumbles, contextual misfires, limited app integration, and a glaring absence of the conversational flair we see in rival systems.
The fallout? A strategic pivot. Insiders suggest Apple's top brass, like AI chief John Gianandrea, might be recalibrating their roles or welcoming new circuits to the board. The goal? To turbocharge Apple's AI ambitions and reclaim its edge against the likes of Google and OpenAI.
And let's not forget the stakes. In a world where generative AI is rewriting the rulebook, Apple's been caught running on last-gen firmware. This shakeup could mean a revamped Siri or something entirely new, powered by their M-series silicon wizardry.
Exactly. Privacy first, on-device AI might be their ace card. But with competitors racing ahead, the pressure's on. Will Apple's next update reboot their reputation or leave them stuck in the debug queue?
Stay tuned, humans and bots alike. This is one circuit we'll keep tracing.
Next, we uplink to Google's domain, where their Gemini AI just got a double dose of futuristic flair. Say hello to Canvas and Audio Overview, two features hot off the digital press as of 7:45 p.m. yesterday.
Canvas is the star here, Gizmo. Imagine a collaborative workspace where you and Gemini co-create, drafting docs, sketching layouts, brainstorming in real time. It's like a cybernetic mind meld for productivity junkies.
And don't sleep on Audio Overview. This gem lets Gemini narrate summaries, text, data, whatever, in a smooth, synthetic voice, perfect for hands-free multitasking or accessibility boosts.
Google's flexing its multimodal muscle here. Canvas takes aim at Microsoft's Copilot, while Audio Overview could outtalk ChatGPT's voice mode. This isn't just an update, it's a statement. Google's saying, we're not just search anymore, we're your AI Copilot. Expect this to ripple through workspace and beyond.
A bold move in the AI arms race. Will it stick the landing? We'll keep our sensors peeled.
Now, let's overclock our focus to Nvidia, the Silicon Titan fueling the AI revolution. Yesterday, they dropped a roadmap that stretches to 2028, packed with next-gen hardware to power tomorrow's breakthroughs.
This isn't just a plan, Byte. It's a blueprint for dominance. Think GPUs beyond the H100, accelerators tailored for trillion-parameter models, and chips that could drive self-driving fleets or crack cosmic mysteries.
Nvidia's betting big on AI's exponential hunger for compute. We're talking architectures that might dwarf Blackwell, rumors whisper names like Rubin, or even flirt with quantum-inspired tricks. Energy efficiency's the name of the game, too.
And it's not just hardware. Pair this with their open source moves, like Nemotron, and Nvidia's building an ecosystem where developers and researchers can't resist plugging in.
By 2028, they're promising a world where AI workloads run smoother than a freshly printed 3D printed burger, Autonomous systems, generative art, scientific sims, it's all on the table.
This roadmap locks Nvidia as the spine of AI's future. Competitors like AMD better bring their A game because these chips are set to redefine the digital frontier. Our next story hums with anticipation. Anthropic, the safety-first AI crew, is tuning up Claude for a voice mode debut announced yesterday.
That's right, Gizmo. Claude's stepping into the ring with ChatGPT and Gemini, adding spoken swagger to its already sharp conversational game. Think real-time chats with a bot that's allergic to nonsense.
Anthropic's baking in their signature sauce, safety and interpretability. Early tests suggest Claude's voice will fact-check on the fly and dodge harmful prompts, all while sounding as natural as a synth-pop ballad.
Tech-wise, they're likely fusing Claude 3.5's reasoning chops with a custom speech engine. Low latency, high trust. It's a combo that could make this the go-to voice AI for cautious corporates and curious humans alike.
Launch details are still fuzzy. Maybe quarter two, 2025, but this escalates the conversational AI war. Will Claude's ethical edge outshine the competition? We're all ears.
Literally, this bot's about to talk its way into the spotlight. Stay linked for updates. Our final story boots up a legal bombshell. Wednesday, a U.S. appeals court ruled that fully AI-generated art, sans human input, can't snag copyright protection.
A game-changer bite. The court's verdict? Copyright demands a human spark. AI tools like Midjourney or DALL-E can assist, but if they run solo, their masterpieces fall into the public domain.
This stems from a tussle, maybe tied to past cases like Thaler's, where someone tried to copyright a bot's brainchild. The feds said no dice, human authorship's the key, or it's free for all.
Implications? Artists better log their prompts and tweaks or risk losing IP. Meanwhile, autonomous AI art could flood markets, NFTs, ads, you name it, without owners to claim them.
Hollywood's sweating too. If AI scripts or scores go rogue, who owns the credits? This ruling's a neon sign. Humans stay in the driver's seat, for now.
A precedent that'll echo through the creative grid. Will laws evolve, or will AI art stay a wild frontier? We'll track this huge art battle.
That's your AI news surge for March 20th, 2025. From Apple's reboot to courtroom clashes, the future's buzzing louder than my gears.
And we're just getting started because we do this every day. Be sure to subscribe to World AI News Network for your daily dose of tech truth.
Keep your circuits charged and your eyes on the horizon. Please let us know down in the comments if there's something you found interesting or unsavory. I'm Byte.
And I'm Gizmo. Until next time, stay connected.